the uniqueness of both the Brady Bill and the assault weapon ban was about criminal access.
Yeah.
Okay, and so it's got to be very focused because I think Mike and I want to stress, responsible is also, there are sportsmen who don't have Uzis, not interested in having an AK-47. They go out, right, they go out.
No, That's reassuring.
But see, the Brady Bill was about a five-day waiting period to do a background check on criminal access. That, it wasn't about the 5 days, it was about the criminal access.
Right.
The assault weapon ban then and today, that is the gun of choice of gangbangers. Okay, Mike just mentioned, they weren't purchasing this stuff for a Mother's Day gift. And so it was about criminal access. And I think where we focus in the coming debate legislation, whether that's on the gun, type of gun that is most often used by gangs, members that are obviously overpowering police departments, big, large, and small, and suburban, the magazine size, because that's also an impact as it relates to the type of criminals. Third, the prosecution, illegal possession, or people that are repetitively committing types of crimes and then using guns. That, background checks, point of sale, so it's comprehensive, loss and using it in a crime, all focused on criminal activity, you will get a majority, what I call this the silent majority in this, what quote unquote Mike says on the extremes, but basically, you will get the majority for common sense legislation because you're focusing on criminal access or guns used most often by criminals.
Existing law that isn't that isn't being pursued, that's a huge, huge problem. School safety, you know, the NRA was correct in two areas. School safety needs to be enhanced, no question about that. And there was a lot of good ideas that came from community members, parents of school children, and school officials on how to do that. And the idea that we don't prosecute existing gun crime. When a felon goes in and tries to buy a gun, when he or she had temporarily forgotten that they just spent 6 years in prison, they're not buying. they're not buying that for a Mother's Day gift. We don't need this type of stuff for the hunting we do, and why in the world can't everybody have a background check? Because we don't want the bad guys having guns. It's a pox on all of our homes, those of us who are gun owners and hunters. Mm-hmm. If everything is viewed as an assault weapon, if everything is viewed as an assault magazine, remember, there are more people who don't have guns than do.
Right.
And this is going to bring about a protracted battle, and it's just going to, it's not going to be good for that responsible population that hunts and owns firearms.